It's just proving impossible.
What's happening?
We're waiting for our amigos.
Yeah.
Who seem to be
having problems.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've done about 30 miles and we've had one toilet stop, a petrol stop. We've done about 30 miles. We've had about five stops. Days when you feel you're never fitting anywhere.
Two by the police.
Well, one by the army at an army checkpoint, and one by the police about a mile later. One of these days when you just feel you're not getting very far.
Small and humble, so you don't confuse them with nothing. Stuck and strong words like my mama to run for cover when I need it.
Morning, Fiona.
Morning. I am eating porridge for breakfast.
Yeah. Porridge brought all the way from Scotland, yes, as it happens.
Just to keep us going for our coffee tour.
Yeah, which starts in about 5 minutes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is it?
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
But we just had some tea.
Yeah. Start the day with a cup of tea.
We're in the coffee region and we had tea for breakfast and porridge.
We've yet to find decent coffee.
Yeah, hoping, I think we'll find some today.
I'm hoping. Looking forward to it. Is it sunny outside?
Not on this side.
No?
No.
But it's not cold?
No, it was cold last night.
Yeah, it was, yeah.
Yeah, I had the hot water bottle.
Aye, always.
Yep.
Good.
Pineapple a year. You get them elsewhere, lower down they grow a bit faster, but here they're one a year basically. I say they start life like this. This is going to be another little pineapple coming up here and end up basically looking like this. And then what they'll do is they'll cut it from the bottom and cut the top off, put the top in water and it will generate a new root system, and then you shove that in the ground.
This is my solar, heater. This is for hot water. What we've got here, you can
see, I just assumed when we put it in, I'd orientated it.
Okay, give this one a squeeze. Wow, that's lucky. Two in that one as well. As I say, you can't really tell them apart. They all look exactly the same. One's red, one's orange.
Coffee making. Very interesting. Beans.
Right, this coffee obviously drying in the Toblerone here. Nice and dry coffee.
Dry coffee here. This coffee's been sitting in the sun. Have a feel of that. See how light and how little.
Thank you.
rato está la cruda. Ahorita. ¿Listo? Sí, the roasting, sí. El café en Colombia es un café puro y sin mezcla. En Brasil roasting, roasting y mezcla. Es un café por volumen, pero bitter. En Colombia solamente roasting, almendra pura, sí. El tostado, pues, es manual o con máquinas, sí.
Muy bien.
Genial.
Pueden disfrutarlo arriba, si quieres.
Admit by the guy.
Sí.
No, no
tengo. Quite strong.
Yes.
Last night I had a dream that I saw a very big spider, because in the coffee plant they have big spiders. So we've walked quite far. I have stupid trainers on and no long sleeve t-shirt. It feels like we're in the rainforest.
Well, it's kinda.
It's quite damp and muggy, and there's plants that we don't really know much about.
And we're actually just waiting for half a dozen FARC gorillas to appear out of the woods and kidnap
well,
us.
The biggest one's just round the corner.
That's right, aye. Aye, the head of the drug cartel stayed just round the corner for you.
Yeah.
But we just heard he's, well, we don't know where he is just now. But we saw his house yesterday, it's nicely burned out.
Yeah, I know.
Hi.
You've got a wee pal.
I have, aye. Bugs everywhere. Well, this is quite hard work.
Yeah. Everything is on the hill.
Aye, big hill. Yep.
See how high the bamboo trees are?
They're massive. Massive.
No.
They get all the stuff in here with donkeys, mules. The boy was telling us.
Genuinely.
Genuinely, yeah.
Only 5 years ago.
Well, they built the extension to the house just last year.
Uh-huh.
And the boy said it took them 3 weeks to get all the building stuff in with three mules. Three trips a day.
And it would have been cheaper to buy them.
Yeah. Could do with a mule right now to carry me up the hill. Yeah.
Limbo dancing under the bamboo.
That hairy spider. Oh. Oh, this is a coffee plant. Here. These are the ones that are ripe. You squeeze the thing. Here's your coffee beans. Yeah?
Yep.
Now you need to ferment them, believe it or not. And only water, I think. And I believe that the water that drains from it is like honey. And then you can actually make wine out of it. Maybe we'll taste that later.
Maybe.
But I don't think, the guy says you can ferment these in your mouth, but I don't think
it's a good idea.
No. But these get dried in the sun. And then there's another skin that comes off. And then the skin that comes off, you then roast them.
And then you've got coffee.
And then you've got coffee. And then you've got one of these ones.
Here's the one that Fiona prepared earlier.
I kept this one that had been roasted from the coffee that we drank. So from here to here. But I'm going to keep this one. I'm not going to keep that one. This is a bit slimy. Hola, buenos días. Yep. You're an idiot, Gino.
Hey.
Gino.
Yeah.
There's big spiders here.
Yeah.
Always very big spiders. Extremely big spiders.
Thank you. a video.
Watch number two. This is what we think of time. Well, actually, the real reason is Fiona's broken it.
Good morning.
Yeah, so this is us.
In a hotel in Bogota.
Doing?
Near the airport. We are going to organise our bikes to get flown to Panama.
Hopefully.
Maybe this week.
Hopefully. So bikes. They're a bit cluttered, but hopefully they'll let them fly like that. That's all the stuff that's flying with them.
Boots.
The boots. Well, that's actually one boot that Fiona's got here. Mine's are tied on the side. And Gianni's coming along with us. He's bugging about, getting his stuff organised. Yeah. We'll see what happens.